Are you guys ready?
The following contest is a triple threat tag team match. Introducing first, representing Chase University from England, weighing in at 225 pounds, Riley Osborne.
There's plenty to love about this competitor, but what really stands out to me is how they support their friends.
They should know better than to waste their time building bridges and inroads backstage. Those are just more directions for your enemies to attack you from.
Some major success in NXT and wants to expand his horizons.
And representing Chase University from Adelaide, Australia, weighing in at 253 pounds, Duke Hudson.
Duke Hudson is such an inspiration. His fellow students know to work hard, fight for their dreams, and always go above and beyond.
There's a reason why that MVP trophy is made of solid gold. Duke's the real deal. We're looking at a big brawler with ridiculous power and deceptive agility.
Taking care of business and less about running for class president.
Is here and they are ready for a fight.
And at a combined weight of 486 pounds, Mark Coffey and Joe Coffey Gallus.
Stepping out of the pub tonight to take care of business.
I'm sure they're in a rush to get back there, too.
Teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner. Weird European uppercut.
Neckbreaker. Placing them into the corner.
Shoulders are down!
second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Decter right now is looking for anyone to break out of this, and he does. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative. To hold him down.
Kick right to the ribs. And there's more to come.
Brain Buster.
Gonna turn your cranium inside out with that.
Oh, what an uppercut. Jar.
Sledgehammer to the butt.
Cover. Immediately powers out.
Not a very effective pin attempt.
Down he goes. Big forearm.
Oh, what a hit.
Yeah, my God.
It's got to be demoralizing when you're the combatant on the wrong side of the double team.
And he goes for the pin. Surprisingly quick kick out.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Jensen.
Lifted way up. That'll jam your tailbone.
Face Buster plants him. Oh, trying to dislocate his shoulder.
Hoping to end it here.
Are you kidding me?
Countered it just in time. Able to capitalize on Hudson's mistake.
When you're this far into a match, you are surviving on instinct. Blow after blow. This is all about survival at this point.
He's struggling a bit here.
Here he goes for the win!
And he closes it out.
Defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
What's Joe gonna do?
Can that finish Briggs?
Hooked up.
The energy in here is palpable. Something truly special is unfolding before your eyes.
Bludgeoning them with that back.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
No, he could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. He wasted no time kicking out there.
looking to apply pressure.
Submission locked in tight.
Gotta find a way out of the single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, wow, look at this incredible effort to get out.
There's some power behind that punch.
Launched into a German suplex.
Uh-oh.
Boom!
Scorpion death drop.
Into the cover!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Kick out.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Spaceman Plancha.
Nice hip toss.
Up the pin and the match continues.
Costello wins it. Here's the cover for the win.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster. Shot after shot with ruthless striking.
Chop slam backbreaker. He got whipped into that corner.
And Jensen dodges that one.
Oh! And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. Ooh. The airplane spin off a front face lock. That's incredible. He's running up and going for it again. Jensen was right on target.
Cover.
Shoulder up even before a one count.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
That should do it right there. And a victory.
Here are your winners. Riley Osborne. And Duke Hudson Chase Duda Versetti.
And the winners celebrating together.